Now Warburton School, how are you doing? I hope you've had a really good weekend. I've come back out to my garden and today we're going to do the cha-cha slide. But before we do that, that's something different, I know, but before we do that, are you looking forward to Easter? I hope you are. I'm really looking forward to Easter. Hopefully the weather's going to be nice. It's Monday today, which means we can have people over in our back gardens, and that's something to really look forward to. Make sure you're staying safe though, keeping hygienic, washing your hands, and all those other bits. Now today, as I said, we're going to do the cha-cha slide, but this time it's going to be with a difference. So we're going to need to go down to the floor and we're going to be in press-up position. I'm not going to kneel on the floor just in case I get muddy knees, and then I have to wash all my clothes, and I don't really want to do that. So we're going to do the cha-cha slide. I'm going to show you what we're going to do. So you may know this song. Your parents may like boogieing to it, and even you may like boogieing to it. You're going to need a little bit of space, and that's why I've come outside. So the first part of the song, we've got three different exercises, okay? For the first part, we're doing shoulder taps like that. Okay? Then when he says cha-cha real slow, and I'll go sideways on here, we bring our right knee to our left knee and out and round, and our left knee to our right elbow, not knee, and out and round. It would really help if I could get body parts right, I think. When he says to the left, we go to the left, to the right, backwards, backwards, hop. You hop, crisscross, I'll turn backwards, you crisscross, and then rewind, you have to redo the moves. It's a little bit of fun. See how long you can do this for, and see who is the last man standing in your class. Okay, we're gonna put the music on. I'm gonna get down. I'm gonna see how long I can do it for. I don't know how long that is gonna be, but let's have some fun. And this is our last bite-sized workout before Easter. Here we go.
This is something new, the Casper Slide Part 2, featuring the Platinum Band. And this time, we're gonna get funky.
Shoulder taps, guys. There you go.
Everybody clap your hands.
Feel the beat.
Clap, clap, clap your hands.
It's a little bit slippery here.
Clap, 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 clap your hands. All right, now, we're going to do the basic step. To the left. Take it back now.
Here we go.
One hop this time.
Hopping.
Right foot, let's start. Left foot, let's start. Cha-cha, real smooth.
Okay, cha-cha.
Turn it out. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha, real smooth.
Here we go, in the cha-cha.
Let's go to work.
My phone just went off then.
Take it back now, y'all. Two hops this time. Two hops this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Hands on your knees, hands on your knees.
Don't put your hands on your knees. I need to move for a bit of space. Come on, guys.
To the left. Take it back now, y'all.
Well done. Keep going.
Hop it out now. Right foot, let's start. Left foot, let's start. Right foot again. Left foot again. Right foot, let's start.
Come on.
Left foot, let's start. Freeze. Everybody clap your hands.
Shoulder tap.
Check it out, y'all. How low can you go? Can you go
place.
All the way to the floor.
Come on.
Hello, can you go? Can you bring it to the top? Like you never, never stop.
There you go, Wolverton.
Bring it to the top. One hop. Right foot now. Left foot now, y'all.
There you go.
Cha-cha, real smooth.
In with the cha-cha. Keep going. Wolverton. I hope you enjoyed that.
New, the
we need to turn two,
featuring the platinum band, and this...
We need to turn the music off. Anyway, how long did you last? I'm a little bit tired from doing that one. I hope you've had fun doing that. Maybe give that a go over Easter at home with your family and see who can last the longest at home. Have a really good Easter. But before you go, if you like a Cadbury's cream egg, do you eat the cream first, the chocolate first, or do you eat the egg all at once? See if you can guess what I do. Have a good Easter, and I'll see you soon, Wolverton. Bye-bye.